Good morning at 4:45, looking out on I-94 with a little fresh snow cover. And snow cover that, obviously, after the ground turns more white than it was in previous days, it's a cold day. And we start here at 3 above in Fargo, some of the warmest temperatures around. A lot of sub-zero air around and single-digit highs for the top temperature today. Air temperature, wind chills will stay in the teens below, even some 20s below out there along Highway 281. By noon, 8 or so around Fargo-Moorhead, sub-zero up around Lake of the Woods. Probably won't hit 10 above. Double digits are unlikely today. At least we're above zero, but the problem is the wind, obviously. Clear sky all day today, bright blue sky, white surface, sun low in the sky. Bring your sunglasses out there. It's going to be a bright day. Overnight tonight, we'll find a warm front moving in. That warm front will turn the wind around to the south, and we'll have a biting south wind tomorrow. Although we'll start closer to 10 above, and we'll finish in the mid to upper 20s tomorrow. Great, looks good on paper or on the television here, but it's the south wind that will accomplish this, and it's going to be breezy, windy tomorrow with, again, a biting south wind, wind chill. Then we get into Thursday night overnight, and yep, there goes another shot of snow through on Friday. Saturday promising another shot of snow for the northern end of the valley, several of them, and Sunday for the southern end of the valley. So very unsettled weather as we head into the weekend. Unsettled, but warmer. A clearing of the clouds, and again, there's still snow falling. Brainerd, Wadena, East Ottertail, East Becker, western Iowa, across Nebraska, into even the southern Black Hills of South Dakota, and south of I-90 in South Dakota, it is snowing, and it's a tough, tough drive across Nebraska today. The eastern parts of Texas, I guess not so much in the Brownsville-McAllen area, but up into Houston, over into Louisiana, and that'll move into Mississippi and Alabama today. A lot of rain for Dixie. Rain coming into the Pacific Northwest. And this is our weekend weather system out here. And this is going to move across the southern parts of Canada and bring us the warmth and bring us very unsettled weather for the weekend. New England gets it again from Baltimore, New York, Boston, all the way up into Maine, another system there today. So very active weather in the U.S., just not here so much. Look at these wind chills, 14 to 23 below. Feels like 14 below in Fargo-Moorhead. We're not in the wind chill advisory, but the north is. And all the way out into Montana, wind chill advisory till 10 a.m. Air temperatures are 3 above Elbow Lake and Wahpeton and Fargo, but 4 below Valley City, 5 below Jamestown, Devil's Lake, Candu and Cavalier at 4 below. Hallock at 6 below, and Grand Forks at 6 below, about the coldest. Even International Falls at about 6 below is where we're sitting at as the coldest temperature. Cold air, sunshine, cold wind chills, a chilly start to the day, and sunshine and warmer tomorrow, but at the price of some cold wind chills. Look at 30 and mid-upper 20s for Saturday. Looks good, but rather unsettled weather for the weekend. All right, where are the markets trading this morning after a stellar day yesterday? We'll check them out right after the break.